complete state of Jammu and Kashmir, which includes PoK and Gilgit-Baltistan. Therefore, PoK and Gilgit-Baltistan becomes an occupied territory, a territory which has been illegally occupied by our Western neighbor. Therefore, why is it that Pakistan has suddenly awoken up and has raised the ante on Article 370? It is because this illegal territory which has been occupied by Pakistan, illegally occupied by Pakistan, is not controlled by the Pakistani establishment. It is controlled by terrorists. PoK is actually a terrorist-controlled country, or a terrorist-controlled part of Pakistan.